Your fucking majesty. I know my rights.
You got beef with me, huh?
Looks like the security has been disabled.
Back away! Do not interfere!
Ugh.
Forget it. Done.
Thank you.
This could use a new coat of descent. Oh, that looks great!
Now there's a statement. The whole borough of Southwark will see this and know someone is sticking it to Albion. I like the direction you took with this one.
Thanks, Bags.
We've done all we can in Southwark and it's paying off. We've just had a heads up. Says she's been hacked. King Albion servers, ballsy.
Oh, hi. Are you with... Oh, how do I put this? I recently reached out to some people who... Oh, fuck. This is impossible.
Easy, easy. I'm part of DedSec.
Shite. That's a relief. Can't be too careful, right? With them Albion wankers. But you... I don't know if you understand how much people appreciate what you've done in Southwark.
Thanks.
We'll get this. I've done a little bit of hacking myself, right? Real quiet. Don't dig too deep where they might have caught on, but... Guess what I found? Albion's Global Information Centre is right here in London. Global! You understand? Everything's run out of there. Coordinated, like, operations, tactical, whatever. Even finances. The sheer amount of data is... The server banks needed to manage all this shite are huge.
Shit. That's a fucking clever plan. Wish I could see their faces when their whole international operation shuts down.
Christ, I can't believe this is actually happening. Okay, it's all in Nexus Tower. Do this, and it'll really rally the borough, DedSec.
This is a huge opportunity to really stick it to Albion. Not just here, but everywhere they operate. Everywhere they're stomping on human rights.
The server floor is accessed by elevator, and seeing how this is pretty much Albion's global war room, expect heavy security.
Welcome to Nexus Tower.
Excited.
And no human zone. How refreshing. So clean. So organized. So peaceful. They follow strict environmental controls in the server silos. Luckily, you can take control over the maintenance drones.
The easiest way to completely scramble their information center would be to cause a surge in the power core.
So what do we do?
this battery bank in the core and Albion logistics, done. Tactical assessment, kaput. Whatever operational algorithms they rely on, all gone. Get to it.
To explain.
Albion's Global Information Center. How about we let the people of Southwark know? I have an idea.
Fuck yeah. The whole borough was watching us. That'll plant the seed of revolt for sure.
Add this to everything else you've done in Southwark. The people are gonna back you, DedSec. And so am I. You can call on me if you think I can be of help. Anytime. Cheers.
We might come cashing that favour one day. Keep an eye out for us. That was intense.
The news that Albion's Global Operations Center is out of commission is bound to get people thinking that things are on the outs for Albion. You did well.
Thanks.